Comments from our judge.
You know, I'd really like to thank the Canadian Junior Angus Association and all the sponsors for letting me and my partner Casey come out here today to judge this nice class of heifers. Started our class with a nice, easygoing, deep heifer, nice and wide on the move. Then she's nice, square on the move. You watch her walk and she had nice, correct strides. Moved on to the heifer behind her, just a little thinner heifer. Could have put more groceries in her to beat the heifer in front of her. Nice heifer, though. You get on the side, she's a nice, deep heifer. Just couldn't place higher today. Moved on to a heifer that wasn't quite as level on the back as I would have liked her to. She's just a little bit too bumpy. And as she moved on the stride, she's a nice heifer. Just couldn't place her higher in this class today. Heifer that we round out the class with, nice heifer, just couldn't place her any higher, just the shape of her pins that popped up, and on her stride she's a little short. Didn't quite have the chance to place her higher, but overall, well, nice set of heifers. Thank you.
Thank you, Landon and Casey, well done. See, high-fiving each other, good job. Hey, where'd all those heifers go? Scott, where are you going? Oh, we got a new set of heifers. All right, we're looking for our next competitors, which should be Peyton Haslam and Sydney Bapti. Last seen arguing over who was going to be the judge. Oh, okay. I'd hate to get into an argument with Sydney. I suspect I'd lose. Hey, Dad, ever won one of those with her? Nope. Nope, that smile will do you every time. All right, here they come. Sydney and Peyton. All right, girls, who's the judge? Sydney's the judge. Peyton's the ring person. And look, here comes some cattle. Thank you.
explain. There's the one in Colorado, the one I wished I had again. There's the one I broke too easy. There's the one I couldn't break. There's the one I took too much of. There's all the shit I didn't take. There's the one I ended up in, the one that ended all too soon, and the one left in the chamber ought to do. There's the one that was a long shot. There's the one that didn't pay. There's the one that kept me waiting till it cost too much to play. There's the one that kept me guessing, the one whose name I shall not say. There's the one I couldn't lose, and then I lost it in a way. There's the one I should have walked away from, come right home to you. And the one left in the chamber ought to do. The daylight's got me cursing at the sun again, and old memories got me fumbling through that drawer again. There's the one that didn't listen. There's the one I couldn't hear. There's the one I took for granted, the one that up and disappeared. There's the one I thought I learned from, the one I taught not what to do. There's the one I had to weather, whether or not I wanted to. There's the one that should be over now, the one that should be through, and the one left in the chamber ought to do.
Every morning you show up at the farm, tattoo on either arm, and give my daddy 8 long hours. I can see you steal a glance every single chance, hoping I'll be at my window. I'm all fixed and my hair's cut, the sun is set and you're packing up, and you think I'll jump right in your church. You're just getting started. Still got a little more work to do before you sweep me off my boots. Sorry, I don't fall that easy. I need more than a hey there, baby. Don't think for a minute you'll pay me. Tell you right now, boy, you're gonna have to beg for a kiss or two. You still got a little more work to do. When you take off your shirt and get down in the dirt, it's hard for me to look away. But I wanna know there's more than that underneath that baseball cap. So show me at the end of the day, when you finished all my daddy's chores and you come knocking at my door, be ready to work a whole lot more. You're just getting started. Still got a little more work to do before you sweep me off my boots. Sorry, I don't fall that easy. I need more than a hey there, baby. Don't think for a minute you'll pay me. Tell you right now, boy, you're gonna have to beg for a kiss or two. And you still got a little more work to do. Yeah, you still got a little more work to do.
Comments from our judge.
Okay. 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 Thank you for all coming out to the 2019 showdown. So we placed this black heifer in first because she has she's wide along the top line. She's quite feminine and long. And we placed the next heifer in second because she's bigger framed. She's wide. I really do like her. I think she's just a bit too maybe heavy for, but overall she's really nice. I placed the next heifer in third. She's a really nice, she tracks nicely, she's pretty wide along the top, but maybe she could just wide along the back end a bit, and I rounded off this class with the black heifer. She's smaller. She isn't as wide. She's pretty wide though along the top line, but she does track nicely, which is always a good thing. And thank you.
Thank you, Sydney. Thank you, Peyton. Well done. So we've now done, I think, 8 of these, and I'm really struggling to understand this class. So you guys can exit the ring. I think you can exit the ring. So they judged yesterday, and they did really well. They finished in the top 6, and this is what we do to them for a reward. We bring them out here and give them a microphone and make them do this in front of a crowd all by themselves. Well done, kids. Great job. I think we're moving on to our intermediates now. I'm looking for Emily Higgins and Jessica Davey.